I'm driving down Wilton Avenue when this girl of about 15, dressed in tight blue jeans that grip her behind like two hands, steps out in front of my car. I stop to let her cross the street, and as I watch her contours waving, she looks directly through my windshield at me with purple eyes, and then blows out of her mouth the largest pink globe of bubblegum I have ever seen. While I'm listening to Beethoven on the car radio, she enters a small grocery store and is gone. And I'm left with Ludwig.